मुकाबले में जो बहुत बिजी बहुत बड़ा है, क्योंकि यहाँ पे बहुत
I'm right at the like
science.
It's important to have your seatbelt on at all times. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the metal end into the buckle, tighten by pulling the loose end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release. When the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt must be fastened low and tight across your lap. In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened, even when the seatbelt sign is off.
with your seatbelt fastened until we have arrived at the gate and the seatbelt sign has been turned off. You may continue to use and charge your phones and tablets. However, if you're seated in the exit row, we ask that you do not plug any device into the outlet. We also ask that everyone check around your seat and in your seat back pocket to make sure that you have all of your belongings, as you will not be able to come back onto the aircraft once we have deplaned. Please be careful when opening the overhead bins, as items do shift during taxi and landing. Once we arrive at the gate, we will hand you off to our airport team. If you have any questions or concerns, they'll be more than happy to assist you. We hope you enjoy your time in London or wherever your travels may take you. And if this is home, welcome home. From all of us at United and our Star Alliance partners, thank you again for flying with us tonight. We're sorry for the late arrival and we appreciate your patience and understanding. It's been our pleasure serving you. We look forward to seeing you again soon on another United flight.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hope it was all right. Let's see that for
such
you.
Such a good call.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Love hearing it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It wouldn't take off like that.
I think we all need to
go back. I'm looking for information. Okay.
day, folks. Just a reminder, you are required to wear seatbelts all the time. The coach is in motion. Emergency exits at the door at the front where you go on, and another one opposite side of the coach at the back. There's no smoking, no consumption of alcohol or hot food on the coach. If you've got a child aged 14 or under, the only seat they're not allowed to sit in is the one immediately adjacent to the emergency exit, causing a long delay on the A11 this morning on our way down. And although we made up some of the time, it was never realistic to expect to make it all up. So we're running approximately 40 minutes late. Additionally, it is a sunny in the summer, and we've had 28-25 to cope with. So we'll just have to see how we go. On a good day, I'll make some of that up. On a bad day, I'll lose it all.